Hello everyone, in today's video we are going to see the differentiation of trigonometric function. जैसे कि हमने अपने पुराने वीडियो में constant function and polynomial function का differentiation already देख चुका है, तो इस वीडियो में आज हम लोग trigonometric function का differentiation देखेंगे. okay, and this is very important from the exam point of view. so let's start. so here are some trigonometric functions which on differentiating we get this all answer. so d by dx of sin x is cos x. if we will differentiate sin x we will get cos x. next d by dx of cos x is minus sin x. if we are differentiating cos x we are getting minus sin x. next d by dx of tan x is sec square x. on differentiating tan x we get sec square x. next d by dx of cot x is minus cos x square x. on differentiating cot x we are getting the answer minus cos x square x. next d by dx of sec x is sec x tan x. on differentiating sec x we are getting the value sec x and tan x. okay, next d by dx of cos x is minus cos x cot x. so here we saw on differentiating the following trigonometric function we get the values this. okay, and this is very important. ये बहुत important है और इसको आप लोग को याद करना है. this all are the formulas. okay, related to trigonometric function. so here is the example. differentiate sin x plus cos x with respect to x. so if we differentiate sin x plus cos x what we get, let's see. okay, so d by dx of sin x plus cos x, first we have to separate it. पहले ये दोनों को separate करके लिखेंगे. d by dx of sin x then plus d by dx of cos x. as we have seen now only on differentiating sin x we get cos x. यहाँ अभी हमने देखा कि हम जब sin x को differentiate करते हैं तो हमको answer क्या मिलता है, cos x. so same d by dx of sin x we will put here cos x and d by dx of cos x is here as we saw d by dx of cos x क्या मिलता है, minus sin x. so we will put the values d by dx of sin x cos x, d by dx of cos x is minus sin x, and here is your answer. okay, so you have to learn this all formulas. it is very very important from the exam point of view. so thank you for watching the video.